Chapel Hill Carver Ukulele Orchestra does not condone the behaviors endorsed in this song.